are you looking for a transition from oil and gas to clean energy? Then here's how. More than 1 million jobs have been lost globally in the oil and gas industry due to the pandemic and the pressure from the society to the energy transition. How can we mitigate the impacts on these workers and reduce carbon emissions? The answer lies within the renewable energy industry, which is on the rise. About 12 million people were employed in the sector in 2020, and it's predicted that the industry will create up to 43 million new jobs by 2050. However, there is a lack of experienced technicians and engineers in the sector. So, oil and gas professionals are a vital talent for the energy transition due to their many transferable skills like offshore skills, IT skills, safety skills, management skills, and high voltage skills, especially in areas such as project management, engineering, operation, construction, and finance. Technical skills are now the most important for creating a flexible, future-proof workforce, followed by behavior skills. Comparing technical skills desired by hiring managers versus those possessed by professionals, we can say that engineering and planning have the most significant gap. You can find more details in GET report. Major companies are competing for green skills, so we listed 5 tips to be successful in your job search. Number 1. Training. Keep your eyes open for training opportunities. Number 2. Research equivalent terms across each industry and maximize impact by adding relevant keywords in your CV. Number 3. Highlight your transferable skills like leadership, management, safety. Number 4. Identify soft skills that can help you in the transition, like adaptability, interpersonal skills, and excellent communication. And number 5, to finalize, keep in the loop. Read about the sector to find new projects. We have worked with many STEM candidates from other sectors looking to become an integral part of the energy transition. So, if you are looking for your next role, get in touch.